in a time where you can't touch or hug anyone to reassure them that everything is going to be all right, you have to learn how to encourage yourself. Use words to encourage yourself and realize that we are going to make it.